Can I explain to you in just 30 seconds how you can prevent ice dams? I hope so, or this is going to be really embarrassing. First up, you're going to want to get some heat tape or a heat cable. Essentially, you just string that along your roof like you would some Christmas lights. That's going to prevent that snowmelt from forming an ice dam down at the bottom of your roof. Next up, your vents and your soffit area. There's lots of junctions there where air can kind of escape out. Get a little canned foam. Spray it in there and seal up those junctions. You won't have to worry about as much air leakage there. Next up, just re-insulate your attic. You can get spray foam insulation, and that's going to create an air barrier that prevents that hot air you are paying to treat from leaking out of your roof. Looks like I don't have anything to be embarrassed about. I did it in 30 seconds. If you want to learn more about the cool things foam insulation can do in your home, check out the Learning Center on our website. You're going to find tons of great articles and videos to answer all of your home insulation questions. I'm your building science brainiac, reminding you to bring a little science to every project.